you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
You should listen to your betters, Magnus.
I'm so glad I'll be the last thing you see.
I tell you, things have been tense since the duel.
Can't he?
Huh. need to talk to you.
Friend nearby with me, rest it.
What's the goose?
If you're not entirely satisfied, I'll return half the purchase price.
He'll pay for the trouble he just caused.
Attack his flank!
Stay right there.
I'm right here. Clear shot.
Get out of that thing, Strap.
Dead in these sights.
Clear shot.
I've got a shot.
I've
got a good line on him. I've got him sighted. Press him hard.
Keep it clear.
Finish in a barrel, mate. Dead in his sight.
All right, where do you think you're going?
Corner him.
Fortune's favor.
We have seasoned veterans among our ranks here.
And yet, where do these go?
Now, let it down.
Got him! Got him all!
You want to help?
Clear shot on it. There! You want to help us?
More somehow.
I think we will witness a death.
I just watch over these laborers, trying to keep them safe. I am as fair as I can in deciding whom I hire and when they work. I have no idea why these men wish me harm. Do they think I'm a wealthy man?
Otherwise, I join in. I kid you not.
I pity the victim. I'm not sure what that man wants.
Look at that shameful display. I would fight back. I pity the
victim. Die! You really think we can't catch you?
Such a shame. I expected more somehow.
Flux, the lock! Run him down, now!
Thank you.
Want to help us rebuild this fine city? We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. Do some good work, kind sir. You want to help us rebuild this fine city? We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir. You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
Now you see me? Now you die!
I think the French may have a stronger arm.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is that lining up my...
Yeah.
shall
perish!
I have a shot. Ready to fight.
Let's go. We
will run him down.
Poor Gabby. They think you can best me.
I got
you there.
Die.
Block any exit. He's a sly one.
Stop. Let's have a word, Dolt.
He's getting away. Cancel. Pretending to be a pussycat and come out!
Going to get...
Oh! Okay.
out while you march.
I tell you, things have been tense since the Jumonville affair.
Stymied by the French.
I heard it.
Are you serious? You think we'd let you do this here? Time to fight.
May have a stronger arm, but I think the Royal Navy.
Tell you, things have been tense since the Jumonville
attack. Still peaceful around here.
Yes, I heard.
I've got my little dots.
All I'm saying is that lining up like we do.
Long, mate.
I'm saying is...
Run to your death, Burke.
Too much.
I'm sure you have business elsewhere.
Soldiers,
I have him a sight.
I think I can hit him.
On my watch.
Got him in
a bound to cross another patrol.
Stymied by the French.
I heard it said that they acquired copies of our war plans.
That would explain it.
We'll have to invent some new tactics.
You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
In England and France, everywhere in the world, except...
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Look sharp, lads. I don't know when our next engagement will be, but I know...
Thank you.
Time to fight. Grenade on the way. Hold there!
Stop! Let's have a word, Dolt.
You put up a decent fight. I need a challenge.
That's a light.
Not a bad idea.
You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
I tell you, things have been tense since the Jumon Villa.
Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool.
Thanks. Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist. And he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, it would be a shame to miss that.
Christopher Gist, I'm Shay Cormac.
But what are you doing here? Don't mind me asking.
The Colonel sent me.
Aha!
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
Thamargan? What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. Tell you what. I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post-haste.
I got you.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!